We're in Harrisburg. We just had a hearing on the effects of COVID-19 with the innovation economy. We heard from some great life sciences companies. We heard from a company that deals with premature babies and helps target the appropriate nutrition to them so that their survival rate is much higher. Also a company that works in the mental health space and what they call precision medicine. So a lot of mental health is there are lots of drugs out there, but what actually works for that patient? And this company is able to basically do surveys of the individual, their gene therapy, and figure out and target a medicine that works. There was a loss in what they call access to patients because folks that had different conditions, whether it's a mental health disorder or a physical disorder, were reluctant to go to the hospital or to the doctor during COVID-19. And so that impacts not only the folks getting the treatments that they need, but it also affects what they call clinical trials. So if you're manufacturing a new drug or a new therapy, you need to prove that it works and it's effective, and you need a clinical trial to do that. When there's a scarcity of patients, you're unable to do that. One of the things that we heard today is the importance of telemedicine. And so telemedicine, telehealth, allows people to get access to their doctor or physician without being physically present in the same location. They can do it through technology, through computers and through screens. Sometimes there's supply chain interruptions. And so some of the therapeutics could not be manufactured because certain businesses were shut down in the supply chain. As we get closer to exiting the whole COVID situation, that we need to be able to invest in these companies. These are the innovators, these are the jobs, the high-paying jobs that can help Pennsylvania's economy while helping people's health. And so we have a research and development tax credit here in Harrisburg that's very significant, as well as we fund what's called Ben Franklin Technology Partners, which is early seed capital for some of these companies to grow. We need to continue to invest in that. In fact, up our game a bit, so that as we get past COVID, that we can actually have a strong economy where these companies that, they're looking all over the United States, some of them are homegrown here, we want to keep them here. We want to foster more companies to come here that are creating the innovation technology that produces great jobs and also helps our citizens with quality of life.